Hi guys, hello my YouTube family. I'm so sorry, I have not been doing, you know, video for a little while because I have been sick. I have not been feeling well, but I'm feeling a little bit well now, so I'm back. But I'm about to bring you guys I'm trying to grow my hair, so I'm going to use an olive oil, some honey, and some conditioner, and some avocado. And I'm going to put it in here, in the blender. Why my sister told me about this recipe, and I'm doing it for my hair. It make your hair, it dye your hair black. I think it's because of the avocado. You know, when the avocado go bad, it go black. So it's like a natural dark for your hair. So try it. So just now I'm going to just try it in my hair. This is my first time, guys. Forgive me. It look messy, but it's okay for me. So subscribe to my channel. I'm not feeling well, so I've not been making videos, so but subscribe to my channel please, my YouTube family. And you can try this too, okay? But I will see you guys later. So, thank you so much for subscribing and liking and watching, guys. This is the finishing touch. Now I'm going to put the shower cap over my hair for some time, and I will take it off and wash my hair and see how it goes, guys. This is how my hair looks. It's very, very soft. It's very, very soft, guys. And this is the finishing touch. This is the avocado treatment. Get back to you guys later. This is the finishing touch. I will get back to you guys later with another video. So thank you for watching. Subscribe and like. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.